What's going up, guys? Kulprit here, and welcome back to my Let's play RimWorld Tribal Edition. Man, maybe by episode 20 or 30, I'll get that down. We're jumping back in, only a couple minutes past. I kind of just made sure I had everything queued up properly. And you can see the walls are all kind of built as we wanted them. You can see the delay wall over here is almost finished. And that's going to be great because anything spawning in here, going to push them all the way around here and give me a lot of time. And the same thing here. Anything here is going to push them all the way around. I mean, they could go through the wall. That's fine. You know, sappers will definitely do that. What's going on down here? I see some blood. I'm not really sure. Something going on with some wolves and bears and stuff. Deer is coming out here. Oh, he's getting the trees. Okay, that's fine. Oh, these are the stones. Okay, it's going to take a while for that to be. So let's actually get rid of this. Let's not put anything in there. That doesn't give me any benefit. So let's just focus on filling this in first. They have the building done. It seems like there's two roof tiles here that are not working. It might be just too big. So we're going to have to do that. Some floors. I got the bench being made. Then I'll make some stockpiles and start moving stuff in there. Food still kind of basically what it was. The reason, the thing that actually made me hit the record button right away is we got a little bit of a flash storm. And you just know this is going to get interesting, right? Like, this is just going to absolutely turn into some fires. There we go. As long as it's over there, we might catch a break. But I'm going to be aggressive. If we get a little fire starting, we're going to have to get up right on it. Alistair's cooking away. That's fine. We have the cloth, another thing, a cloth harvest coming in, which is great, because we do need that. We need to be making these winter clothes. Looks like I'm hoping we'll just get these in. I don't know. It's going to be close. But I feel like a lot of this now, the flash storm's over. That's pretty good. Even if I were to have to harvest it right now, I feel like I would still at least get some medicine out of it. So that'll be good. Because at this point with my build, there's no way I'm going to be able to make anything during the winter, which I think... The winter won't be... I still have this tundra ice sheet mindset, like, fear the winter. I'm like a Stark, where it's like, oh my god, winter is coming. So I think you guys are going to probably chuckle. A couple of you are kind of laughing at me, like, Colbert, the winter's not that bad in this biome, which is, what, the temperate forest or something? Boreal forest. So I think a couple of you are probably laughing at me, saying, yeah, he's a little fearful of a winter that's not that bad. I hope that's kind of the case, but I don't know. I just don't know. I always fear the winter. Because if you're not prepped for it, man, it can make it really rough. Alright, yeah, I think in here for now, we'll probably put some weapons in here, just to get them inside. Which, I mean, these guys are sleeping again. I felt like you guys just went to sleep. Alright, so we do have some ability to make any stone blocks. No, what are these? We're gonna get some marble. I don't really want to use the marble. What do we got? Marble and granite? That's all we have? Really? A blacksmith named Svetlana Cannon calls you from nearby. She's been chased. She's 57 years old. I'm going to ignore it. The chances of her being useful. I mean, you've seen the couple people that have been offered to us. I don't see it being very useful. I'm going to make marble blocks for now. I'm going to let the granite accumulate. Do until I have like 100. I don't need a ton of this right now. Okay, I guess. Here's the reason I don't just do it forever. I don't want someone tied into that. I'm not going to use blocks a ton. I will eventually start replacing the wall with blocks. And I do want the blocks to build up out here. I want to use the blocks as kind of a slowing mechanism and defensive position. So I do want the blocks to slowly be built, but I don't need them to be like massively produced right now. I just need enough to kind of make little buildings with and stuff like that. I need to make sure I don't have anybody that can craft. I have people that can craft, but that aren't really crafters. Yeah, I'm just going to keep moving Dub. This is getting tricky, too, because Dub is one of my main combat guys. But he's getting very good skills that I don't really want to risk. Radiris, what else do? You mine and you plant cut. You do some hauling. You do some researching. I really need to get Hakuja. What are you doing? You know what? Screw it. You can do some of that. I don't care if you fail on stolen blocks. I mean, not a big deal. Let's get... Alistair, you're cooking. You're going for a walk. Let's work on that wall, shall we? Let's get this building done so I can start building some stuff over here. I probably can actually start doing that. We're gonna have... Just for sanity's sake, I'm gonna just make two and then I can expand them. So this one's gonna be... Make it important, clear all. This is going to be the leather. Well, yeah, whatever. It can be whatever. This can be leather. Yeah, leather's fine. Then here will be. I'm gonna change these up quite a bit. This will be all the other stuff, the non-leathers, if you will. Yeah, let's let that get start getting moved. Because then what we're gonna do is we're gonna do another stockpile. Just say for. Are we logging out? Infest what in our food? Are you serious? That much? All right, let's just finish this thought first. Clear this. This will be important as well. Now this we're gonna do. I think it's 50%. I think it's 49 is tattered. So we'll do 50. Yeah, we'll do normal. And we'll do this is all apparel. We'll do that. So this is only the best of the non-dead man's. I think that should work. So that should anything we basically make should get put in here. We're going to make the stockpiles larger. This is roofed now. All right, this is great. I have like a tiny little ass thing. And you're going to put an infestation in there. That's awesome. That's just fantastic. Let's bring all the guys over here. Let's see what pops. Alistar, please be careful. I'm hoping it can't be that big of a thing. Oh, there it is. All right, let him come out. That'd be fine if he wants to come out. Let's see. George, you're not going to be very useful this time. Let's just put you over there with Dub. Alchemist, you can just buzz off. Is he going to come out? That's fine. I'd rather him come out to us. No, he's not. And we're going to get more. Alistar, go in. Raven in here. You know what? Juets, let's drop that for now. So I want this to be picked up anyway. Go get that. Dears, you can just chill out here. Oh, man. This is so bad. Awesome. So what we're going to do is we're going to hold that open. We're just going to have you guys, let's go over here. I can't imagine this wall is going to last. I guess it's full strength wall. I didn't think it would be. Alchemist, you're doing your thing. Juettes, did you get your gun yet? All right. Wait, what happened? Dang it. You're supposed to drop it, you just didn't do it instantly. I forget there's a little bit of a delay. Equip that, please. How are we doing here? I don't think they're gonna break it. Oh, the alpaca's gonna go in. Alright. Chouette's just got his weapon. Go back here. Now is anybody else? Alchemist is fine off. Rodriguez, give you. Take some frags. This is a bad idea. I'm just gonna mark my words right now. This is a bad idea. Get these out of here. Alright, Alistar, let's go in here. Pop that open again. No, don't shoot your own guy, you idiots. Alpaca, take the front on that. Nice. Ramirez, run! Run! Alpaca, run! Oh, God. Both of you two clowns, run! Do not throw. You did throw, didn't you? See, I told you this would be a bad idea. Go over there. All right, where is that grenade going? Dub, you can fall back. Oh, rip Juettes. Yep. I told you it was a bad idea. Why didn't you guys talk me out of it? Oh, Jouettes, you fought valiantly. You were the best fighter we had. Oh, gosh. That's on me, Jouettes. I owe you one. I owe you a beer if we ever meet, my friend. Yeah. So we lost our best fighter. I still think this is a raw deal. That was pretty dumb to use the grenades, but I wanted to spice it up. Which, we need to get in here and take this out. This is a raw deal that we had this happen, frankly. Alright, so Alistar's probably really hurt too. Rodriguez is hurt. Dub's hurt. No, Dub's not hurt. Alchemist, come and help. Dub, come over here. Alchemist. Yeah, hold on a second. Hold on. No, we need to make an actual grave. Yeah, like right over here is probably a good little worship spot. Right there. I'll make a couple. And then we'll have Raven attacking the hive. Oh, gosh. All right, you get out of there. Where are the graves? I don't want any of these. Setting. Oh, I got to really. Settings. Where do I do that? Human-like animal. Where the heck? Do not allow colonists. So copy these. So you should not allow colonists, right? All right, that's fine. They're gonna put them in the stockpile, I think, but that's okay. Radiers, what? Oh. Rest, man. Thank you. Alchemist, what are you doing? You put them in the stockpile for now. Nope. Now all the gear you had on is off of a dead man. Darn it, Jouettes! Or darn it, Radiers. And then there was six. All right, let's figure this out. Raven, I want you. Are you making this? Yes. Storage. Colonists, don't allow strangers. Yes. So now, let's go. Your buddy Dub will come out and he'll bury you. Oh, Jouettes, my bad, my man. I knew that was a bad idea. I knew it. I should know better by now. I've played this game plenty long to know that grenades are not a good idea, especially within your own base. But we're on the frontier. We're out here on the frontier. It's, you know, things like that are going to happen. What happened here? What? That grave's not made? Yeah, it is. Contains nothing. No empty grave configured to store it. How do you figure? Grave, good. Grave contains nothing. Allow rotten, human-like, allow colonists. I am confused. Let's assign a columnist, Jouettes. Okay, I guess that works. Not really sure. We don't want strangers. Oh, did I not have human? Is that why? I might have not clicked the human. Yeah, so let's do that. We're going to copy and paste. All right, Dub. See you next time, Jay. My mistake. My fault. My bad. I feel bad about that. That one's on me. All right, this one we are. This is what we did. Yeah, we already set these up. So good. Now we will furniture torch this sucker. All right, so now we definitely need to take someone on. We're gonna delete that. Gonna definitely delete this. We have that set to delete. We will reinstall this over here just for now. Alistair's hurt, so let's get him healed up, please. Alchemist, you treated these guys? Like I said, I think that's kind of janky. I mean, I don't have a base in the mountain. I mean, I have a room to protect my food from burning, basically, is what this is. And they still decided to throw me an insect infestation. Kind of stinks. Oh, escape pod. What do we got here? Is this our replacement? Campfire fight, pyro. Fast walker. Research, social, you're not a fighter. I'm going to take a pass on him, too. I don't want to mess with a pyro in this. I mean, can you imagine, guys? Like, yeah, that would not be a great look. Come out here, strip this guy, and take his clothes. Man, it feels so lonely now with this many people. I don't want any corpses in here. Don't want a dead corpse in the middle of my base. That's just not good. How are we doing on temperature? It's getting a little colder out, but there's plenty warm in here. So we're going to get into deconstructing all this stuff because we're going to have to make new rooms, new setup in here. In anticipation of the winter time coming, and we're going to need some good... That's right, too. We're going to want... All right, just for this right now, I'm going to make this just weapons. And we'll make that... Don't want any melee. We'll just do ranged weapons, and that's everything. So what was Chouette's doing? Oh, shoot, I didn't look at that. I don't know. He was mostly hunting. Hunting and researching? I think that's mostly what he was doing. So from the peacetime factor, it doesn't hurt us that much. But he was our best fighter. Well, I mean, I was calling him out those couple battles where he didn't seem to be hitting anybody. But for the most part, he was our best fighter. Floors, wood. Come on, guys. Let's get to work over here. Come on, Raven. Who is my cleaner? Nobody really. Alchemist should be cleaning. Let's bump that up. In front of everything else. I want you cleaning. There's like blood everywhere. Are we down to eating pemmican right now? What is this? Animal products. Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotcha. Why are we down to that? We've got all... I don't understand. I guess because he's hurt, I guess. Shredded torso. Frag grenades. Oh, boy. They're trying really hard. All right. I don't look like anything's going to be permanent. Yeah, hold on a second. All right. Escape pods. Give us... All right. Rubber. Be something good. Prosophobe, Optimus, Masochist. Can't do dumb labor. What the heck, dude? We're getting rid of you, too. We're not taking you. You don't really have any good skills. I got growing covered. I need, like, shooters. I mean, artistic isn't bad, but I'd rather have crafting or something. I definitely would rather have crafting. You're not worth it. Problem is, I don't think... Oh, you're not far, thankfully. All right, so let's strip you, then we'll send Dub out to pick it up. Ay, ay, ay. All right, yes, we're getting the medicine in. That's excellent. Alchemist is cleaning. Good. Alistar, are you... Alright, you're fine. I know you gotta get a little joy. I get it. Yeah, we're getting that medicine, and that's gonna be huge for this big bad winter that I'm afraid of. Alright, we're sowing this, and then I'm gonna turn this off. There's no sense in putting the effort into the corn. Don't want to allow sowing there. Don't sow there. I might try the cotton again. I don't think we really have to. And maybe we'll let the potatoes go. This definitely doesn't need to be sowed again, because there's no way that's going to come in again. But I just don't want them spending all that work. Oh, wow. That assault rifle is going to be dead that quick. It's kind of nuts. Was it bad to begin with? Hold on, then. Dub, haul that, please. Or even your building, Hakuja. Oh, God. Cleaning, haul that. Radiras, what are you doing? You're harvesting a tree, haul that. Dub, you're getting that. Hakuja, Raven, haul that. Haul it all, please. We need closed bed. Got people just laying down. Oh, that's why we have so many graves used up. That's right. I keep forgetting. I keep leaving all these people. This is all worn by a corpse now, so it's just no real reason to have it. Here's your little pondside grave, Jouettes. I hope you rest in peace, my friend. I don't know if you're the unlucky one or the lucky one in this community. This colony is in pretty rough shape. Just keep deleting these. I'm gonna put some rooms up here as soon as I can, anyway. Alright, what do we got? We got poor, normal, but it's a corpse. Normal, what are you doing? You're cutting an oak tree, Radiris. What are you doing? Cutting an oak tree. Oh, I don't want to tag you off of these things. Cooking meals, consuming pemmican. All that, please. Everything else. Alright, corpse. I'd like to get the weapons inside. Alright, so we got some good clothes out here. This must be somebody came and grabbed a piece of clothing, I guess. Otherwise, I don't really understand what that is. All right, let's get into this. We should have let's get into parkas. Nah, maybe I don't want to. Some toques are actually not a bad way. Make 10 of those. And we'll make some parkas just so we have them, even if they're bad. I just need some. And then we'll do some more pants. Do a t-shirt. Same thing. I just want to make sure we have them, and I want to make sure they're not corpse stuff. So take all the debuffs off. Then we'll get into dusters. Details. Clear all leather. Same idea. Make sure we have 10 of them. No leathers. Actually, you know what? Clear all cloth. I don't want to waste this low skill stuff. Like, he doesn't have much skill to make anything really well. So let's just let him use the cloth. That's renewable. I don't want him to accidentally use anything we might have that's good. I don't think we have anything good, but just in case we came across it. Drop pod or something. All right, so you get onto that, please. This is all the leather. Again, like I said, I am going to... Wait, what? Why is there wood in there? It's just where it fell. Okay, that's fine. So much work to do still. We should still be okay. I mean, we've got all this corn that can be turned into just simple meals. That shouldn't be that bad. Oh, sorry, you can cook up that bug meat too. Got some leather, not a lot, but not bad. But I haven't really been hunting much either, purposely. So we've got enough bedrooms now. Oh, I guess they're storing weapons on here. Okay, I didn't know they were doing that. Good sniper rifle now. Dub, what do you have? Sniper rifle, good. Okay. Now you're our main dog. Where did his sniper rifle go? Awful one. I had a decent one go. Where did that go? Assault rifle, there it is. Hakuja has it. Okay. Making t-shirts. So everybody, let's check out the gear quick before we sign off. Pants normal, okay. Synthread pants, Synthetic pants. These are the original pants on them. Good. That's true. I didn't think about that. Synthetic pants. Superior. Awful. So let's drop those off. And grab another pair. Synthread normal. Synthread normal. Synthread normal. Alright, so pants are not giving us any debuffs. That's good. T-shirts. Shirt. Normal. Poor. Drop that. Poor. Drop that. You have no shirt on at all. Normal. Okay, so shirts and stuff should not be giving me a problem. Now we just need some parkas, we need some toques, and we should be good to go. I mean, we should be ready for winter. It should be a shorter winter than I'm actually used to. So I should be able to navigate it pretty well. He's making some simple meals, I hope. Yep. I mean, if it's not going to be cold, there's no real problem putting like a table in here, right? Actually, maybe that's what we'll do. We'll do... I don't know. I'm trying to think about this. Because the whole idea was to have meals over here so the rest of the colony didn't have to move back and forth, wasn't it? I think that's what it was. What are you doing? Why did you come and pick this thing up? Nobody told you to rescue her. God, these bleeding hearts we got here. Is she considered a colonist now? Shouldn't be. Alchemist, what are you? You're cleaning, I know, but can we clean a corpse here? But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. We're kind of getting there. We got a little bit of a perimeter wall. We've got some things going on. So let's get this. Looks like there is a door there. Yeah, okay. We did lose somebody to a really boneheaded play on my part. But, yeah, that's on me. Why is this? Do we not have granite blocks? That would explain it, right? I thought we had some blocks. We do. What are they? Marble. Put a marble door in there. Just a little better than the wood. But you can see we're getting our last crops in. We're getting some medicine in, which is great. Building the workshop. We've got a barrack. We've got this little, I don't know, this utility hut, which is the only one that's going to be heated for the winter. So that's kind of the purpose, the importance of that. Let's see. Let's see if we can make it through the winter, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you're enjoying it. Talk to you next time. Take care.